Big Anxious 487 here, and welcome back. To Double Dragon Neon, yeah. We get to beat up all these crazy yos. Very 80s style. Clothing and music, actually. So, really, dude? Shut up.
Let's roll.
Nope. Get out of here. Get out. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay, that's not good. Dang it. Bouncy. Bouncy spike. Yes! That was awesome. Good deal. Shabam. Oh, it's a ladder. I've never really understood this part. Oh, I can't get past him. Hey! Now, they might be a reference to Tenchu, actually. Those ladies that have the whole glowy character bits. Yeah. Dang it. No! I don't know how to do that part, you know? Get the money! Fine. Don't get the money. There's something that I'm missing right there. I don't know what it is. It's not a huge issue. I'm just gonna bypass it. This is a very badass tank. I love this tank. A giant tank! Expensive experiment, giant tank. Oh dear. I am owning this tank. Come on. Can't. Ouch. Oh, it shot down a satellite. Wow. No. Come on. Come on, move when you kick. God. Here we go. Can I hit it? No. Yikes. I got launched away again. Silly. Now, hit. Okay, yeah. Jump, or didn't jump and hit jump. Ah! Oh no! Ow! Oh, come that to me, man. Isn't nice at all. Bam. Exploding tank. I have to run. Oh, right. Three. Now on dragon and double dragon, they drop more of that mithril stuff. It's 7 per boss on dragon, and it's like 14 or 15 on double dragon. Boom. Just destroyed his tank and his helicopter.
Now's your chance to capture him. Take him to the lab.
Who knows?
A new brother.
Not the lab. Who knows? Yeah, that's cool. Some kind of lab. Now, there's a secret thing here, and I'm going to show it to you guys. It's you got to punch this bag. It's like 87 times, I think it is, and you get an alternate bit of level.
Oh man, more like science unfair.
More like science unfair. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What is this? Some kind of lab?
Seven times. 1987 is when that the one game
what
came
the?
Out. This is a reference to where everyone's head is replaced by this zombie brain. Hey, you guys best chill out. Huh? That's hilarious. Oh boy, boy. No, ow. Jeez, no! You a jerk about stuff. Now, it's pertinent here. Right there, you see a T-Rex and a shark. Oh, hey, hang on. That will come into play as in the boss fight at this level. It's very hilarious. Oh my. Scary pants. Oh, that is such. Oop, that was a dumb. I'm probably gonna have a life or two here. Come on now. This is not cool, man. Aha! I just need an extra life now. Oh, come on. That isn't nice. Is that it? Oh, it is dead, huh? Wow, that is amazing. There you go. Easy peasy. A foot face. Nice. And we're out of time for this video. Yeah. Until next time, Bowman Tuna. See you next video.